I don't know.
Hold the defenses! Go!
Shang GM Co.
Taking the shot!
Thank you.
transfer.
Here goes nothing!
Thank you.
this will be soon enough.
THGUNH laws PHING MILNNY TRO Y THOI. Sao Hong Kwa one hit Na Si An A Ki. Kan Ran Na Ga. TLI difficult I. Thou settings M. T normal T U ma. M I N H T C B G A P T I M. Jean Tom Qua.
Katalo! This isn't finished! I'll be back with everything I have! And all who stand with Hakaro will be run red.
At attention. You fought well. Proved yourself against enemies both metal and flesh. I name you all, Marshal. Your first order is to secure the arena from any remaining rebels. Go. I failed. I should have finished Regala. But now she'll be back with more machines. Stronger than ever.
I'll do what I can to help.
No, you've done enough. Far more than our bargain called for. When we first met, you spoke of your true mission on which all depends. I wasn't certain if I believed you then, but I believe in you now. So leave me, and get to your task.
What will you do?
Tend to the wounds. What you need is there. Take it. Your deeds today will be remembered like those of the Ten.
There. That console. Come on, Aether. Time to go home. There it is. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Aether subordinate function to original code.
Now to get this back to Gaia.
The visions in the grove have changed. The words of the Ten are now clear to us. Here, this must be the vision.
The visions throughout the grove are different now. And this one, it just appeared. Is this your doing?
The visions have changed.
The one that inspired Chief Hakaro.
More testimony of the old ones.
Hear now the words that reunited a people. Following the tragic events of the war, Anne Faraday, the chief architect of the reconciliation effort, addressed a nation in need of hope.
If we look into the future, the lens of the recent past, our fears loom. Wars waged against machines. Scarcity of food and water. Storms that drive us from our homes. True courage means facing those fears with conviction instead of cynicism. Leading the peacekeeping effort with these brave men and women, these marshals of the new Southwest, has strengthened my conviction that when we are united, we can overcome any threat. Join me. Join us in that conviction as we strive for a nation and a world without want or war.
Reporting for duty, Commander. I'm coming with you.
But Hikaru needs you.
Because of you, he has new marshals. And a rallying cry the clans cannot ignore. So I will stand with you on your mission. Give whatever is left of my life. It is what I choose.
Can I say no to that? Zo, there's someone who wants to join us. I need you to meet him in the foothills and guide him the rest of the way.
Will do, Aloy.
Go to the mountains, west of Plainsong. A friend of mine will meet you on the ascent. I'll join you when I can.
A friend of yours? Should be interesting.
All right. I need to get Aether back to Gaia. Seems like capturing it did something to the other holograms, too. Might be worth checking out.
Your blade amongst us, we will defeat Regala. The final battle with Regala is nigh. I can feel it.
It just seems like such a waste.
Aloy,
you know what's a waste? Yeah. We didn't pick them all back.
Interesting color for my armor.
Huh.
See if I follow their tracks, I can find my way ahead. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders have left. intense shock.
That hit the target!
Okay, better. I wonder what they used all these machines for. Fight. save these for when I need it. Gather these while I can. Becoming hunted. Thank you. Can't let the cold distract me.
Like this? Oh, you're not waving a hammer around, Aaron. Try a gentler touch. And my big sausage fingers don't really do gentle, okay?
Bring it back. Trace the line. To your right. Other right.
I just saw it. It's the one Aloy found up north. Gotcha! They call it a concussion beat party or something. Yeah, now that's music!
Aloy! Erend, you're all better. And you're here.
Varl said you might need some help after all. Doing, complicated things.
Come VIP Dane to NHNCN Mu Yan Li UTO 10.
One does not become hunter in a day.
Each seed grows at a pace of its own. Doesn't mean it won't bloom. You should know your Tanakh friend arrived.
Katalo.
I heard their warriors drink people's blood. Might want to sleep with one eye open.
I think he's seen enough blood for a lifetime.
I showed him to one of the rooms. He seems to appreciate the privacy.
Looks like you've got things under control. I should get this to Gaia.
Right. We'll keep on training. Catch up as fast as we can.
I'm seeing glyphs in my dreams already.
Well, while you've been off gallivanting around, I've been working with Gaia to find out more about the land gods. So from where I'm standing, you're in need of some training. Come along.
Okay.
The Old Ones used their focuses to send all kinds of messages back in the day.
All over the world, too. Anytime they wanted.
I don't know if I'd like that.
Aloy, I am pleased you have returned. And I see you have recovered Aether. Please proceed with the merge. Afterwards, I have a matter to discuss with you.
So, what did you want to discuss?
While you were away, I received an unusual transmission on my dedicated Aluthea frequency.
Aluthea? That's one of the sub-functions you couldn't detect before.
Yes. The transmission occurred so slowly that at first it seemed like an accidental blip of data amongst background static. Once I noticed this irregularity, it took some time to collate the complete message.
Coordinates. Where does it lead?
To a mountain to the northwest of this facility. A word of caution, Aloy. It is possible this transmission is genuine. It is also possible it is being broadcast by someone or something else.
You don't think it's actually Aluthea?
I am uncertain.
What's SOS?
It is an old world code. A distress signal. A desperate plea for help.
All right. I'll go to the coordinates and check out the source of the transmission.
All by yourself? Ha! No way.
I included Erend and Varl in this briefing via their focuses. I concur that you should not investigate this alone.
What if it's a trap?
Of course it could be a trap. But if it really is Aluthia, then it's in trouble, and I need to bring it back. Don't worry. I'll be careful and...
We're coming with you.
Fine. Go grab your things.
We'll wait for you at the west exit, in case you need to upgrade your gear.
To know. I'll check it out when I can.
Where have I seen this before?
Aloy, we've gathered some supplies in that chest. Take what you need.
Holograms? Gaia, I thought you said the data here was lost.
I was able to repurpose the equipment to store the data you have acquired in your travels.
Varl looks happy about his training partner.
Learning is best done together.
Have you gone back to Plainsong at all?
I thought about it, but I wouldn't know what to tell them. The chorus already thinks me a thorn in the thicket. If they knew what we did to Fa... Even if they understood, there'd be little they could grasp about all this. No. For now, I must leave the tribe behind.
Right. I should probably go.
Is it true you're investigating a signal coming from one of Gaia's seedlings?
Maybe. We'll know for sure when we check it out.
Be careful.
We will. Huh. That door is unlocked now. Looks like Erend and Catalo moved their stuff in.
Ah, there it is.
Gaia, what was this room for?
This was intended to be a recreational room for control center operatives. Unfortunately, the entertainment modules were lost with the Apollo database.
Oh, that's too bad. Huh. Looks like someone's rearranged stuff in here. Full of them. Gotta go after Aluthia. Erend and Varl are waiting for me at the west exit. Hey, Gaia? Why doesn't this door have power?
Operating level. I am only able to restore functionality to part of this facility. In time, that may change.
Got it.
There she is.
You ready to head out?
Let's go.
Look at us. Three battle-hardened badasses forging into the unknown. This ought to be good. This distress call had to be up a really steep mountain, huh? That takes the keg.
Burl, see if there's anything over there.
On it.
We'll check out the battlefield. Let's start with that zenith. Well, there are obviously more zeniths than we know about.
Can't believe you fought one of them.
Almost didn't make it. Whatever the rebels did, it took down her shield. But why was she here? I can access her last communication file, but I'll use my focus to scan the battlefield too.
What about that crazy weapon the Zenith had?
It looked like she can make it come and go at will.
What?
Hello, Verbena.
It's gone now.
What do you have for me?
Yeah. Well,
I checked everywhere. Still no sign of the asset.
Here.
Can we call off this pointless search already?
Let's not forget who let it slip away in the first place. Now, I'd like to see results by nightfall. Do you think you can manage that?
Hold on. I think I see something.
What a mess.
Weapon's still hot. I need to know how it worked. But I'll have to check on it once it's cooled off. An Oseram with a focus. Looks like he was sending data on the weapons somewhere else. Looks like the rebels camped here for a while. Are they watching this area? I'll keep these on me.
Forge's breath. What a mess.
The Spectre had instructions to assist recovery of the asset. I wonder what this asset is. All right. I think I have an idea what happened here. I better get back to Erend.
chilly up here.
All right, she who sees the unseen. What did you find out?
This was a carefully planned attack. I found camping gear up there. The rebels must have been staking out this place for at least a few days. They were waiting for the Zeniths to show up. All so that they could test that weapon. The Zeniths have a personal shield that makes them invulnerable, but somehow the weapon got rid of it. The Osirom that was operating it was sending data on it somewhere else. It was probably just a prototype.
I've known tinkers that do that. I'd do a little trial run before breaking out the real thing. Well, I guess it's still a work in progress, if it blew up.
She was searching for something she lost. Her drone had instructions to recover something called the Asset.
The Asset? Is that the sub-function thing you said could be here? The Luthia?
I'm not sure. Come on, let's go talk to Varl.
Something tunneled straight down into the mountain. Looks recent.
Whatever it was, it must have been powerful. That Zenith the rebels killed was looking for something called the Asset. I don't know what it is, but my guess is it's somewhere down there.
All right, so we head down.
Erend, stay here and stand watch. That Zenith isn't the only one of its kind. I don't want to be caught by surprise if the others show up. Contact us by Focus if you see anything.
Okay. Any trouble shows up, I'll call you.
Let's go. There's some kind of old world ruin down here.
You said the Zeniths have their own backup of Gaia, right?
Yeah. From the Proving Lab.
So maybe they were after Aluthia. Found its hiding spot, so it sent the distress signal.
Maybe. Looks like some kind of data center. I might be able to access the facility systems from that console. This was a Far Zenith research lab. It looks like a lot of data was beamcast from here recently. From that device nearby.
So Aluthia's gone?
If it was ever here, then probably. But then why were the Zeniths still searching for it, the Asset?
So, exploring another Far Zenith ruin.
At least this one doesn't seem to have giant killer machines.
Or anything you can blow up. All this stuff. Wonder what they were doing here.
Well, knowing Far Zenith, Probably discovering amazing things. For their own benefit.
Yeah. That sounds about right.
Cryogenic chambers. Like the ones I saw inside a Zero Dawn cradle facility.
What were they for?
Remember when I told you I was made, not born? This is how.
A machine that makes a person.
This place keeps on going.
That's incredible.
Yeah.
Poor Hades. So cramped in there. No room to think. He can't even speak. Now the processing orb of a Titan, on the other hand. Well, you're used to that. But once I load you on that, you'll be so much more comfortable. Until interrogations begin, anyway.
Humans, Homo sapiens, us. We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future. That's why we're proud to have resurrected the Odyssey. What our governments abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will send the Odyssey and her crew where no one's gone before. The Sirius.
Thank you.
find anything that might tell us what the asset is?
I don't think so. This place is huge. Some kind of storage room, maybe.
Maybe the asset is in here somewhere.
If it is, somehow the Zenith couldn't find it. Let's look around. So, how is Erend taking all of this? Really?
Well, Gaia, the Zeniths, the Focus. It's a lot. But when I caught up to him in the Daunt and said you needed our help, he dropped everything and turned around.
Well, he's loyal. That's for sure. I can grab this from my stash later. The control console to access the storage units.
Can it tell us if the asset is in one of them?
Well, let's find out.
Two 136 containers in storage. Please enter the container number you'd like to retrieve.
236? Wasn't there a number in the distress signal?
You're right. I should check the log.
Aloy. It's you. Skin's like ice. Must have cut this from her head. But why?
Hello, Elizabeth. Apologies, I don't know what else to call you. My name is Beta. I'm afraid I must be brief. I only have a few minutes before my keepers discover I'm missing, and I still need to remove this implant. I had hoped to find shelter with you, but if you're viewing this, I may be dead. Be careful when you take on Farziness. They are ruthless, and they have Aluthia, Artemis, and Apollo now. But at least I don't have the Gaia Colonel to merge them with. You must succeed. Oh, this was all for nothing. Good luck. And goodbye.
So she's...
She's still alive.
We need to get her back to...
Oh, shit, they can fly. Aloy. Aloy, can you hear me through this thing?
What's going on, Erend?
Two of those Spectre things just fell out of the sky. One of them is heading down towards you. The other one's waiting up here.
We're coming up. Stay in cover until I get there.
You got it.
Get her to cover in that room. Whatever happens, she stays with us.
I'll protect her.
I should prepare before the Spectre gets here. I can't let it get through to Varl and the clone. Here it comes! Ugly one, aren't you? Going. I should prepare before the Spectre gets here. I can't let it get through to Varl and the clone.
CCJVYTRI.
Here it comes! Ooh, ugly one, aren't you? Thank you.
Con 1 GT Mao.
I should prepare before the Spectre gets here. I can't let it get through to Varl and the clone. Here it comes! Ooh, ugly one, aren't you? Still in this fight. I should prepare before the Spectre gets here. I can't let it get through to Varl and the clone. Here it comes!
J. Gave Green My Chapter A C March 1st Key.
Ooh, ugly one, aren't you? Giving up.
things quick.
Thank you.
there.
Are you okay, Aloy?
Yeah, I'm heading up top. Stay down here with the clone for now.
Got it. I'll follow once the coast is clear.
Gotta get back up top and deal with that other Spectre. I just hope Aaron stays in cover.
Seals in. It's got me pinned down.
Hang tight. I'm almost there.
Just hurry.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. I gotta get to Aaron. I'm here.
Watch out. That thing's shooting down the center.
Stay put. See what I can do.
Here we go. At the second you need me, I'm there.
Weapon. That could help. I'm here.
Watch out. That thing's shooting down the center.
Stay put. I'll see what I can do.
The second you need me, I'm there.
Spectre's not budging from that spot. I might be able to sneak up on it. Tracer, shield down!
Ah,
it's on the move!
Time. I got your back, Aloy! Now we're talking. Aloy, can you hit this thing with acid? And again.
I'll take this. I'm here.
Watch out. That thing shooting down the center.
Stay put. I'll see what I can do.
By the second you need me.
Spectre's not budging from that spot. I might be able to sneak up on it if I stay out of its line of fire. Here.
Watch out. That thing shoots down the center.
Stay put. I'll see what I can do.
The second you need me, I'm there.
Spectre's not budging from that spot. I might be able to sneak up on it if I stay out of its line of fire. It's got some kind of shield up. It's a tough fight if I take that thing head on.
Back, Aloy.
Hey.
Aloy, get out of there!
A heavy weapon. That can help.
From here.
Last one.
This is why I came along. Hey, watch this. Idiot beast hat. I swear I'm not drunk, but right now I'm seeing double.
Long story, but it'll have to wait.
She needs a healer, but we need to get her back to the base immediately.
Right. Yeah. Well, what are we waiting for then?
You two go on ahead. I need to take another look at that weapon. I can figure out how that thing works. Maybe the Zeniths won't be so invincible after all. No. Damn it. Well, it's better than nothing. I need to get the weapon fragment to Gaia to analyze. If we can replicate it, maybe we'll have a way to defeat the Zeniths. I should check on the clone, too. Varl, where's our guest?
We're in the maintenance corridor below the control room.
Okay.
Aloy. Glad you made it back okay. She panicked after waking up and stumbled down here. I thought it best to wait for you.
I'll talk to her. Hello? It's Beta, right? My name's Aloy. What's wrong? Is it your injury?
Simulacrum withdrawal syndrome.
I don't understand.
Sudden removal of a neurologically integrated data device. The brain, especially the cerebellum, goes into a kind of sensory freefall. Everything real feels unreal. Distant.
Is there anything that can help?
Do you have a focus to spare? It's primitive, but I can make it work.
Yeah.
Booting up. So, Aloy, I suppose you want information.
About you and the Zeniths?
Yeah.
Why are they here? What do they want? How did they get you?
But let's start at the beginning. I'm guessing they faked the destruction of their ship 1,000 years ago? That seems consistent with their behavior. They wouldn't want to be followed.
So far, Zenith established a colony world after all.
Yes, for a few 100 years, but it didn't last. Some sort of natural disaster rendered it uninhabitable.
Okay, so the descendants of Far Zenith escaped a dying planet, and now they want to claim Earth for themselves?
Not their descendants.
What?
Not their descendants. It's them. The same ones who left Earth 1,000 years ago. You didn't know?
How can they still be alive? They don't even look... What did they do to themselves?
I believe it's a combination of pharmaceutical cellular treatments and technological implants.
And you? Does that mean that you are...
I'm not like them. I was made. On the way to Earth. On the ship. I spent years studying in my training interface. All so that I could serve my function.
Access and control of the terraforming system. But why? What do the Zeniths want with it?
When I discovered the Zero Dawn system had disseminated into its subcomponents, I thought my purpose was to fix it. But I don't think the Zeniths want that at all. I think they want to wipe Earth clean and start over.
All right, I think that's enough for now. Do you want to come upstairs, or...
So how long? You know, your plan. How long before Gaius fabricated a machine army to defeat the Zeniths?
How did you know?
Optimal strategy, so?
Well, I still have to get 2 more subordinate functions before Gaius powerful enough to absorb Hephaestus.
What? You don't have Hephaestus already?
Guy is still figuring out how to capture it. It's not confined to a single...
To a single location, of course not! You didn't even know who the Zeniths really are. You were supposed to be further along by now. Coming here was a mistake. They're gonna find me. They're gonna find this place and take me back. This was all for nothing.
They're not going to find us. Guy is using Minerva to mask our location.
What difference does it make? You're too far behind! We're never going to beat them! Everything! Everyone! We're gonna die!
Hey! Calm down. You're here now, right? So is there anything you can do to help?
I have certain knowledge sets. And given your state of progress, expertise you probably lack. Geoengineering, of course. Computer science, physics, biology, chemistry.
Okay. Well... See if you can do something with that. Talk to Gaia. I'll check on you later.
How'd it go?
Her injury's not that bad, But I think she regrets coming here. Feeling might be mutual.
I'll come back later and talk to her. See if I can learn anything.
I should get the weapon fragment to Gaia.
Welcome back. Aloy, I see we have a new guest. So now we know the origin of the transmission.
Yeah. I also recovered this. The weapon it was part of somehow stripped a Zenith of its shield, but it malfunctioned and blew up. If we can recreate the weapon and improve it, maybe we'll gain the upper hand on the Zenith.
A moment. I will scan it. Complete. By combining the results with data from your focus, I can infer that the weapon was highly advanced, comparable to Zenith technology. But not how it worked.
Did the explosion corrupt the data?
It was only a catalyst. The moment the weapon malfunctioned, it appears a command executed to purge all data within its core. Ostensibly, this was to prevent the weapon's secrets from falling into enemy hands. Whoever designed this weapon knew how to cover their tracks.
Silence.
Based on your data on him, that is my conclusion as well.
And he's not gonna cooperate with us. Well, it was worth a shot. But that's not all. The Zenith got Aluthea, along with Artemis and Apollo.
That is unfortunate. However, our original plan remains unchanged. The two remaining subordinate functions should increase my heuristic processing density enough to absorb Hephaestus.
Right. One problem at a time. Well, I guess I better get back out there.
I wish you luck on your search.
Right. Thanks, Gaia. So I guess we won't be making use of Cylon's weapon. And now there is another clone of Elizabeth here with us. I can't let it distract me. I still have two more sub-functions to get.
Bam! Woodpada!
It's a little loud, Erend.
I know. It makes you want to punch something. More like a dumb one. You're the one that helped me find it. People make mistakes.
Snowfall's blanketing the land.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
You should.
chance to trade.
I've got something to tell you.
Are you looking to buy? Next time, perhaps you could make a purchase.
I have something to say, Champion.
Thank you.
Okay.
Village north of the grove. Their cook's meals give a soldier strength like nothing else. And who knows? Maybe they could use your help too.
Maybe I'll check it out. Thanks. And take it out. Maybe that Iris will leave. There's a patrol. I need to be careful. This must be the ruins of Las Vegas. Poseidon shouldn't be far.